Well, they look like they want to come with a blitz, and they do come with six. Summers gets the handoff. He's got nowhere to run. Now he finds a hole in the middle of the field. He's to the 50. He's going to get to the 30-yard line. They're going to try and catch him from the side. 10, 5, touchdown, Portland State. Zaquan Summers takes it for a 65-yard scamper, and the Vikings lead it 6-0. Third and three play for the Lumberjacks. Long count. They go handoff all the way, and they break it, and this one could be gone as they go right up the middle with Young. Young trying to get caught from behind, and he will, and be pushed out of bounds on the far side. And Cookus will drop to throw. The Vikings get a little pressure up front. There's a nice pass on a cut pattern. Come under center, fake the handoff, roll to the right. Now looking, just one receiver. Now a delayed man across the middle comes up with the catch. And lost the football on the play as the Vikings made another hard hit. Tight formation, quarterback under center. Here's the handoff, and Duran slots there for Portland State. They're going to stop him at the 3.5. Now he drops, a little bit of roll to the right. Second look, back of the end zone, got the catch for a touchdown. Steps forward with his right foot, now drops into pass. The Vikings get the blitz on, and they sack him back at the 50-yard line. 5 out of 8, but only 34 yards. We'll go to Talley again. This time, Talley finds some room and breaks through. He's got a first down and more. He's out to the 25, to the 30. Stumbles his way close to the 40-yard line on a 31-yard pickup. They want to come with some blitz. They do come with some delayed blitz. Kraft has time, though. Slings the ball out. Got a great catch on the play by you-know-who, Charlie Talmapé at the 48-yard line. And will be in the backfield to block. They only come with four. But they get some pressure, but Kraft steps through it now, steps into the middle of the pocket. Now he'll run the football, try and crazy leg it for a first down, and he'll get it cut outside, dance down the sideline, and step out of bounds on the far side. But not before Josh Kraft, the elusive one, gets the Viking first down. Cookus drops to throw. Has time, a lot of time. Now it breaks down. He bumps back to the right, runs hard to the right. Now the Vikings come hard after him and sack him. He throws the ball late out of bounds. That's got to be an intentional grounding. Passing down, Kraft drops to throw. Good pocket, pump fake. Now he'll run out. He's got a chance to run. He's got the 40. Trying to get to the first down. He's got it into Lumberjack territory to the 35 and pushed out of bounds near the 30-yard line on the far side of the field. What a run that time. Snap is good. Kick has the distance. And it is good. The Vikings have converted a field goal, and they close to within four with 10:04 to go in the third. Left footer through the uprights and good. So halfway through the third quarter, the Vikings have struck twice, but for only six, and they draw to within one. Roll to the right. Long pass down the field. Marks is wide open, and he's got the catch. The Vikings will catch him from behind down at the 20-yard line. The spot will be on the near side hash mark at the 24 to make it a four-point lead. Kick is partially deflected, headed towards the right, and it is no good. Alumba got in there, and he's telling his Viking teammates, I got a piece. 11 out of 18 for 79 yards. Here comes the six-man rush. They pick it up. They throw it outside. He throws it right to the defensive back. Interception and a touchdown. Delayed handoff. Big hole up the middle. Cut back and a touchdown on the play by Young.